I Didn't Want Anything New by Margaret Cropper. But I didn't want anything new, only primroses growing where they always grew. No, I didn't want anything new. And I didn't want anything grand, only curlews calling over the tufted land. No, I didn't want anything grand. I only wanted to go to the fields to see things grow, and to wander to and fro.